Gotta be more complicated than I thought. One thing is, putting the flashlight as the A, well, in this case the cross button, is the worst idea ever. Because I keep voluntarily pressing it for actions. It's like, this is the top floor of the library. Which apparently... What is that? Oh my god. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Whoa, where's it going? I fear whatever is leading me there, but I am desperate. Oh, okay. I have to make a craft way to the room. An old photograph dated 1877 shows a massive manor under renovation. The back of the photograph has left the screen. Okay, now I see why the doors are locked though. So we have to play with this. Let's see, what's this? The bedroom model? Oops. Where's our... Can't go anywhere with the attic. It's a dead end zone. At least I think. That's it. Now we can get in. There's another door. Wait, under the library. Found a locked door, a globe, some globe frames. A fear of warped mind is testing me. The portrait. Green as a liar. Leftmost frame. And you said okay. Purple is telling the truth. It was in the leftmost frame. But blue is telling. Green is a liar. So it isn't right. Okay. They're online. The one that says a liar is the truth. Sneaky. Oh. I'm liking this room already. Oh no. Stop with this. Okay. Maybe playing this game was a bad idea. Not sure if my mental can handle this. There's a lever over here now. Why did it stop raining? Why is there graphical glitches happening? Now we're in the wine cellar. Stop it! At least it's saving. God for that. I barely earned 11 bottles and well on a rough musical scale. Several combinations of the number 1, 2, 3, 4 across the hill. Lever bottles and well. Wait, is the room filling up with gas? Wrong one. Yeah, the room is filling up with gas! Just hold on a second. Wait, this looks like I carefully explained to each of them that this is not death. They will still live more fully than before, yet you monster, they fail to appreciate their contribution. Well, maybe because you don't have the right to make that choice for them. And the place just suddenly upgraded. Orb can hold a soul for seconds. The statue's years. When the ritual is held on Kraven Manor itself, limbo may mean life everlasting. Oxide? Not the good. That's the really bad stuff, isn't it? What is going on? What? No, I'm not a troll. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Guy. There. Does it look like I'm trying to do? Back in the box. Whoa, where am I? Getting a little bit weird now. I can't reach that. Oh, whoa, whoa! Come on. Got it. Oh! I died. Well, this got out of hand really fast. This escalated very quickly, I want to say. Ah. I don't know what to really do. This ain't working. I need to get that glow. Whoops. All right. We're pretty much at the end of the game, I think, because I don't think there's much else you can do once the whole manor starts flipping out. Oh. There! Are you serious with this shit? No! Oh, come on! You gotta be kidding me. I had two. Please tell me it saves the other two. Because these are hard to do. The first one's annoying. Nope, I have to do them. Oh, I got it first try. Oh shit. Is it working? Because I need to heal. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. This is so dumb. Like, it was scary for the first probably hour. And then you reach this and it's just like, the scare factor is dead now. And that's the thing. I honestly thought I was going to play like a 3-hour game, but apparently this can be done in under 40 minutes to an hour, which is kind of, which honestly is really disappointing. No! Darn it! I have to sit here. Come on. I'm getting bored. Like, all this is really unnecessary. I have to wait till my health heals. Come on. Go down! Gonna give me it? Oh! Oh my god. Well, there's Kraven Manor. It was fun until the end. Like, if they didn't add that final battle, pretty much, if they would have done something different, it would have been good. But the end, like if they would have let, I guess if you would have let me get away, but at the same time, the moment I touched the door, I still lost in a way to where you get changed. That would have been a better ending, but to have to fight or run in circles to try and, I don't know. It's just that the final part was just annoying, considering how many times I died to it. So, it's short too, which it's kind of annoying because I think I spent $20 on this. I don't remember. I spent quite a bit on this. It was either $15 or $20 for only pretty much an hour. I mean, I could do nightmare mode, but then